What happened?
Well, I threw on an Andrew's Car Signature Series bright orange shinny bag.
Your row, dude. It's magical.
Thought I'd pitch it by the trees since steelies are known to hide out under those. And wouldn't you know it? That's gotta be the prettiest one I've caught in a long, long time.
Look at the pinkish purple that is done.
Look at that tail. Look at the oil. Grab your net.
Yeah, it's good.
It's not good. There.
It's good. Alright, you're both on fucking timeout.
Yeah, 45 minutes.
Those are beauties.
Just after Jay hooked into this guy here. Wonderful. Nice fish, guys. Yeah, same year class. They looked like twins when they were sitting in the net. So silver.
Greenside vortex, baby.
And Moby Nets.
Moby Nets.
Moby Nets again coming to the rescue. Yeah.
Nice.
Look at this.
I'm gonna go down.
Oh,
with the water.
Dude, is this the yucky side? Hang
just
on.
Just got a little bit of shit. That's
that
it.
Nice,
that almost looks like an Atlantic. It's so crummy.
Wow.
Over here.
Nice buck. Nice buck.
Nice.
All on the board.
there. It's rolled. I know. Get it that way. What do you want me to do? I got it. Over the log, I couldn't do anything. And then bolts towards me, nets being pulled by the current.